Greetings of the day. In this video of Business Finance, we will learn how to calculate the given we would calculate the order level, minimum level, maximum level as well as average level from the given data. In this question, the particular catch is that we have been given information related to the two units, that is A and B, and we have to calculate all the four information for both the units. Hence, we will see what is given to us. First of all, we have been given normal consumption for unit A, 400 units, for B, 200 units. Minimum usage for A is of 200 units, whereas for B is of 100 units. Maximum usage for A is of 600 units, whereas for B is 300 units. Reorder quantity given for A is 2400, whereas for B is 4000. Minimum lead time for A is of 4 weeks, whereas for B it is of 2 weeks, whereas maximum lead time for A is of 6 weeks, whereas for B it is for 4 weeks. Average lead time is not given in the question. We have to calculate. The formula for calculation of average lead time is minimum lead time plus maximum lead time divided by 2. Here for A, minimum lead time is given of 4 weeks plus maximum lead time is of 6 weeks divided by 2. It would be 10 divided by 2 equals to 5 weeks. Whereas for B, it would be 2 weeks is the minimum lead time, whereas 4 weeks is the maximum lead time divided by 2, that is 6 divided by 2 equals to 3 weeks. This is the average lead time which we have calculated for A and B. As we are through the calculation, now I would put the values in the particular tab of average lead time, and I would drop the formula as well as calculation. As it is a very basic formula, I feel that you are all very much compatible to it. For what we can say, A, it was of 5 weeks, whereas for B, we have calculated it as 3 weeks. This is what is our calculation for this is what is all the information which we would require for the calculation of the all the four things which is asked in the question. Now we will start with the reorder level. The formula of reorder level state minimum maximum consumption into maximum lead time. We will start with A. The maximum consumption for A is of 600 units multiplied by maximum lead time of A is of 6 weeks, that is 3600 units is the answer for A. Now we will calculate for B. Again the formula would be same, maximum consumption into maximum lead time. Here for B, maximum consumption is of 300 units multiplied by maximum lead time for B is of 4 weeks, that is 1200 units is our reorder level for B. Now we will move for the calculation of minimum level of stock. The formula for calculation of minimum level of stock is reorder level minus average usage into average lead time. Here we will calculate it for A on the first. For A, reorder level is of 3600 units minus average consumption is of 400 units multiplied by average lead time. We have calculated it for A is of 5 weeks. Now we will simplify it. 3600 minus 2000 equals to 1600 units is minimum level of stock for A. Now we will put the values related to B. B has an reorder level of 1200 units minus normal usage for B is of 200 units, whereas normal lead time or average lead time for B is of 3 weeks, we would simplify the formula. 1200 minus 600 is equals to 600 unit. So minimum level of stock for A is of 1600 units, whereas for B it is of 600 units. Now we will calculate maximum level of stock. The formula for calculation of maximum level of stock is reorder level plus reorder quantity minus minimum usage into minimum lead time. Now we will put the values for the calculation of maximum level of stock for A. The reorder level for A is of 3600 units plus reorder quantity of A is of 2400 minus minimum usage of A 200 multiplied by minimum lead time for A is of 2 weeks. By simplifying it, we get 6000 minus 600 is equals to 5400 units. 5400 units. Now we will calculate it for B. For the purpose of calculation of the B, the reorder level is of 1200 units plus reorder quantity for B is of 4000 units minus minimum usage for B is of 100 units into minimum lead time for B is of 2 weeks, that is 5200 minus 200 is equals to 5000 units. For the purpose of the A, we need to recheck the calculation. Reorder level is of 3600 plus reorder quantity for A is 2400 minus minimum consumption of A is of 200 units, whereas minimum lead time is of 4 weeks. We have mistakenly write it as 2 weeks. We would correct it. So it would be 6000 minus 800, that is 5200 units. For A, we have to rectify it. It would be 5200 units. For B, it would be 5000 units. Now we will calculate average level of stock. The formula for calculation of average level of stock is minimum level plus maximum level divided by 2. Here we will firstly calculate it for A. For A, minimum level of stock is of 1600 units plus maximum level of stock for A was of 5200 units divided by 2. It would be 6800 units divided by 2 equals to 3400 units. 3400 units. Now for B, we would put the values of B. Minimum level of stock for B is of 600 units plus maximum level of stock for B is of 5000 units divided by 2 is equals to 5600 divided by 2 is 2800 units. 2800 units. This is all the calculation which related to the question which has been asked. The problem was quite simple, but we have to make all the calculations twice as two models are being given in the question. Hence we have make the calculation of all the four items two times for A and for B respectively. Now we will start with second question. The second question is similar to the first one. In the second question it is been said that we have two components X and Y which is used by a factory. Its normal consumption for X is 2000 units, whereas for Y it is of 1000 units. Minimum usage of X is of 1000 units. For Y it is of 500 units. maximum consumption of X is of 3000 units, whereas for Y it is 1500 units. Reorder quantity, also known as EOQ, for X it is of 12000 units, for Y it is of 20000 units. Minimum the lead time given in the question is of, for X it is of 2 to 8 weeks, whereas for Y it is given of 3 to 9 weeks. Hence the minimum lead time for X would be the lower value, that is 2 weeks, and for Y it would be 3 weeks, and vice versa. For maximum lead time, X, for X it is 8 weeks and for Y it is 9 weeks. Average lead time we need to calculate. The formula for calculation of average lead time, as discussed earlier, it is average lead time is equals to minimum lead time plus maximum lead time divided by 2. Now we would calculate it for X. For X, minimum lead time is of 2 weeks plus maximum lead time is of 8 weeks, that is 10 divided by 2 equals to 5 weeks, whereas for Y we would put the values. Minimum lead time is of 3 weeks, maximum lead time is of 9 weeks, that is 12 divided by 2 equals to 6 weeks. We would put these values. Average lead time for X is of 5 weeks, whereas for Y it is of 6 weeks. The question has asked us to calculate the order level, minimum level, maximum level and average level of stock. We will start with the reorder level. The formula for calculation of reorder level is maximum consumption into maximum lead time. Here we would start for the calculation of X. First of all, for X, maximum consumption is given of 3000 units multiplied by maximum lead time for X is of 8 weeks, that is 24,000 units is the reorder level for X. Now we will calculate it for Y. For Y, maximum consumption is 1500 units multiplied by maximum lead time for Y is of 9 weeks, hence it would be 13,500 units for Y. That is what is reorder level. For X it is of 24,000, for Y it is of 13,500. Now we will calculate minimum level of stock. For the purpose of calculation of minimum level of stock, the formula is that reorder level minus average consumption into average lead time. Here we will start with the calculation of X. First of all, for X, reorder level we have calculated is of 24,000 units minus normal consumption 2,000 units multiplied by normal lead time for X, it is of 5 weeks. 24,000 minus 10,000 is equals to 14,000 units is the minimum level of stock for X. Now we will calculate it for Y also. For Y, reorder level is of 13,500 units minus normal consumption of Y 1000 units multiplied by normal lead time of Y is of 6 weeks, that is 13,500 minus 6,000. Hence our minimum level of stock for Y is 7500 units. Now we will move for the calculation of maximum level of stock. The maximum, for calculation of maximum level of stock, the formula is reorder level plus reorder quantity minus minimum usage into minimum lead time. Here for X we have calculated reorder level is of 24,000 units plus reorder quantity of X is of 12,000 units minus minimum consumption E for X is of 1000 units multiplied by minimum lead time is of 2 weeks. Hence 36,000 minus 2000 is equals to 34,000 is our maximum level of stock for X. Now for Y, again we will put the values of reorder level 13,500 for Y plus reorder quantity of Y is 20,000 minus minimum usage of Y is of 500 units multiplied by minimum lead time of Y is of 3 weeks. Hence 33,500 minus 1,500 is equals to 32,000 units is our maximum level of stock for Y. Lastly, we are required to calculate average level of stock. The formula for calculation of average level of stock is minimum level of stock plus maximum level of stock divided by 2. We will calculate first of all for X. Minimum level of stock for X, it is of 14,000 units plus maximum level of stock for X was of 34,000 units divided by 2. 8,000 divided by 2 is equals to 24,000 units is the average level of stock for X. Now we will calculate it for Y also. Formula would be same. The value of Y we need to put in the formula. Minimum level of stock for Y is of 7,500 units plus maximum level of stock 32,000 divided by 2, that is 39,500 divided by 2 is equals to 19,750 units. This is what is required to calculate in the question number 2, which is been asked. The link of the question and answer is attached with the video. Stay tuned. Thank you.